delegation.
Respect. Leadership.
entrepreneurs and you want to start your own business. Okay? First thing in starting your own business is what?
Have a degree.
You gotta have an education, but you have to be educated in about the thing that you want to pursue. Right? So there are different forms of education. There's scholastic education, there's business education, basketball education, family education. Like, you know, my family's a little different from your family. So when we talk about family education, I'm talking about the people who are living inside my house. You know, my brother may be a little different than your brother.